Yo, what the heck, guys? Look at this. Yo, this is moving by yourself and there is no one upstairs. Look. What the hell? Fam, there is no one here. Look. Yo, and it's still moving or what? What's up, guys? It's a Porches. Welcome back to a brand new video. In this video, guys, we're going to explore a very massive mansion, guys. Millionaire's mansion that is abandoned for a while right now. And it's standing middle in one field, guys. So it's very pretty, creepy, big as hell. And it's all white. So we need to be careful right now with my lights because they're living some neighbors around that field and they are still awake. But yo, this mansion is pretty creepy, big as hell. I'm now one of the crazy rooms here. I'm going to show it first, guys. It's all some machines. I don't know what the heck this is, but yo, it's the safest place to do my intro here, man. So nobody can catch me here. So anyways, guys, let's get this video to 35 likes. 40 likes will be great, but 30 likes will be awesome too. If you can reach that mark, guys, you are freaky awesome. So yeah, and please, like I said always in my videos, if you see something like a shadow or you hear a whisper or something, please let me know in the comments below which time that you hear or see that. And if you can, take a screenshot, send to my Twitter, guys, all my social links in the description below. So definitely spam me on Twitter, on my Facebook, just anything, just all my social media, guys, on the link in the description below. Spam me there and you're freaky awesome. If you want to be at my shootouts, the only thing you need to do is spam me on Twitter, my YouTube, being active on my YouTube, and I will pick some random people for my shootouts. I will do some daily shootouts as well, and that's for one person. So anyways, guys, you're ready for this very creepy millionaire's mansion right now. I'm here back again with my boy Olivio. So shoot out to him right now, because normally we're going to do this place. I don't know what the heck I'm saying. Normally a few months ago we're going to explore this mansion, but then it was day and we couldn't find a place to park my car. And yo, at night is much creepier than a day, so that's the reason why I'm now here at night. So yeah, guys, let's go into this creepy mansion right now. And yeah, it's a very big one. That is here from the beginning. Oh, look on the walls. They just have blood. It's not blood, it's maybe paint or something. Yo, and that chair is very creepy as hell, guys. Damn it. Yo. Nice. But the basement is underwater. Okay, guys. So Rodrigo just told me that the basement is underwater. So we cannot explore the basement right now. That's very sad. But yo, this house is big enough to explore some crazy things. And maybe this house is haunted, but I'm not for sure. Yeah, millionaire's mansion, guys, with this very small kitchen. Show me the basement. Whoa, that's a lot of water.
It's fucking weird.
What the hell? But the basement is very big, guys. What? Yo. Massive. All those. Yo, it's a lot of water here, man. Yo, he can make some very, very, very noises with his nose. You're such a crazy ass, man. You know that? Yeah.
Dude, it's okay.
What? Coke? Oh yeah, a lot of coke bricks, guys. Look at this. Nice. Somebody was thirsty as hell.
dudes.
Yo.
Yo, this is very massive, like hell, what the heck?
Damn.
Yo, look, look. That's pretty old. Hey, that's the clone of it, guy. Pennywise. Look at him. It's Pennywise.
Look on the paint as well, guys. It's just like blood. Yo, look. It's everywhere here. What the hell? Even there. Yo.
I will call this, the guys, the psycho house. The psychopath house. It all was fake blood, paint blood, in my opinion. It's all paint, guys. It smells like paint. So yeah. But yo, it's very creepy.
This, where the fuck are we now, man? What the hell is this? Yeah. Oh my god. Look on the walls, guys. That is so beautiful.
Yo, that's beautiful, man.
See?
Yo.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's a lot.
Maybe.
What the heck, guys? Look at this. May God forgive. Yo, this is creepy here. This is different than the psychopath house. Yo, you crazy ass. Check him out. Dudes. A lot of doors on the ground. That's all full destroyed. Yeah. Yo, fam, look at this. A rope from a shower. Look at this. Yo, maybe someone hanging themselves up here. Imagine. There was a suicide placed here. Oh, wait, yo. That's pretty weird. All this fake blood on the walls and tears on the walls. May God forgive us. What the hell is that meaning, man?
Yo, I just thought somebody was staring at me there.
I don't know if you can see that, guys. It's just my opinion, or maybe I'm freaking out right now.
This place is so insane.
Yo, I'm very happy that I came here, man. Guys, this is pretty lit.
What is this, a bathroom or something?
Yeah. Oh, do we see there?
So nasty.
Yo, that's pretty creepy. May God forgive us. Why the heck? Even doors are creepy as hell. Yo, that's a giant door. Alright. Yo, come, we're going to explore the first floor right now. A creepy storage room. Alright, guys, I'm going to explore the second floor right now, but may God forgive us on the walls. Alright, you. You look so creepy as hell. Look, hell! Guys, hell is there. Join us. What the hell? Yo, even here are some blood paint on the walls. Yo. What the hell? There's nothing on the bathroom here. Yo. Too insane. Oh my god, and then see that, guys, look, Bloody Mary, but the mirror are freaking destroyed, yo. Even Free Willy is here on walls. But Merry Christmas, Free Willy. Yo, okay. Yo, I never noticed that on the mirror, guys. Really good saw this, I didn't saw that. Bloody Mary, creepy as god. What the heck am I saying, man? I mean, that was... Yo, Nazi marks, look! Even two Nazi marks. Hell is there right now. Guys, we're now going to the hell.
Take it,
man. Did you hear that? I heard something like this.
I heard something like this.
Downstairs. Guys, let me know if you heard it too. I definitely heard it like this.
someone a sniff or something. Jesus. Ah. Yo, it smells like fire right now. Yo, what the heck is this, bird?
Yo. Yo, look at this. Fake walls.
Damn.
Yo, man, it smells like fire very, very bad here right now. That's pretty weird. There is no fire here, man. Hey, you. Do you know when you smell some fire? That is from the... It's from Satan, man. Something demonic is here. Mm. I heard that. Yo.
What?
Ben je dat weer in het akkoord ruimte aan, broer?
Ja. Oh my god. That is so creepy, man. Damn. It is moving by itself. Look at this. Yo. It's weird, man. Seriously. Damn. What the heck is wrong with that tree? Guys, check this out, how it is moving. Yo. Dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is... here is the room that smells so very bad, like fire, man. Oh my god, Jesus. Yo, that's another pretty bad room. What? Oh, Rodrigo just told me that they put this on fire right now. Look at this, guys, how black it is. Yeah. Yo. Why the heck you should do that, man? That's very sad. I can't believe. What the hell? Yo, there are some more stairs. Another room. Okay. We're going to explore the third floor right now. Oh no, we're going to explore the second floor right now, fam. We're now going to the second floor. I was wrong. There is no third floor. Maybe the third floor is an attic. But we're going to find this album right now, fam. Let's go. Yo. Look. A small secret room. Oh my god. Oh, look. Yo, this is so dangerous. What the heck has happened here, by the way? Oh, there's the attic. There's definitely an attic. What the hell? I hope so bad the stair not collapsed. But yo, there's some... just like in a more horror movie here. Yo. I'm sure, man. Look, there's definitely the fucking attic. Creepy as hell here. Yo, there's not another bathroom here. A bathroom attic, what the hell? Yo, that is crazy. Yo. Where the heck is that going? Oh man, there's a secret here. Yo, illumination everywhere here. What the hell? Oh man, that's... Yo, whoa! 666. There's actually another room here from the attic, but I don't know how do we get inside it. It's all barricaded, but yo. Yo, guys, if you see something here, let me know in the comments below. I can't see barely so good here. The only thing I know is that everything is still demonic or satanic here. There's a cross upstairs down in front of me. Guys, let me know if you can see that there on the wall in front of me, a cross. Yo. Psst, where are you? Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, you can wash ones here. Yo, toilet? No, it's not. No toilet paper. Yo. But yo, that secret room is very weird, man. Or maybe. Oh! Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that was a big fail. You just can't inside here, man. Yeah. That's pretty weird, guys. Look, like you see, there are windows. But why the heck you should put windows on the attic? You. I told you it's a demonic sign. Look. We are now in official endeavors room here, man. I know. But yo, it's another room. Maybe the devil lives here, man. Hey, yo, we can play a Ouija board here. Yo, no. That will be very creepy, man. I swear. Yo. You ready? You ready? What the hell? Yo, man. Oh my god, what the heck is this? What the heck is wrong with this building now, also? What the hell?
Yeah, well, Satanist, no.
Oh, maybe they're doing some satanic or demonic rituals here. But all those ritual marks, all those satanic marks on the wall. Yo, look, my flashlight is going to crazy as hell again. What the hell? A lot of pentagrams on the walls. I've crossed ups and downs, there's definitely the devil's room. Oh my god, here smell is very bad. Oh man.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. What the hell? Look at this. What is that? Ooh. Guys, they are so creepy here, man. Oh, that's the room that smells like fire, like crazy.
Okay.
Look, on the walls. 666 everywhere, man. Okay. Satan! Pentagrams? Yo, hell? What the hell? Oh, that's creepy, man. That's not good. Look. What the hell? Yo, this room smells very bad. Like fire. Jesus. I can barely breathe here. Okay, we're gonna.
The naam brandt still.
Yo, this was recently, man. Somebody was here a few hours or maybe days ago. Look. Look, fam, they put that on fire. You can see it very good. Yo. Yeah, that's the reason why it smells very bad here, man. Yo, that's... Maybe some people chilled here and put some things on fire. No, it's gravity or something. Yo, the door was open or two? Closed. Ah, you closed it, okay. Yo, this attic is very creepy. There's definitely one of the creepiest attics with a lot of rooms, secret rooms here. But yo, guys, if you enjoyed this video, go smash that like right now. Let's get this video to 40 likes. 35 likes will be great, but 30 likes will be awesome too. And guys, please, if you see something here, like a shadow, or you saw a ghost that I then saw, well, editing my video right now, or you heard some strange noises like whispering or anything else, please let me know in the comments below, and also sign up to my Twitter, guys, almost those links in the description below. Also, let me know which time that you heard that, and take a screenshot if you can. But yo, I'm so very happy that I came here, finally, in this creepy millionaire's mansion with some creepy hiding places, all those devil marks. It's too crazy here. Maybe some satanic rituals happened here. But yo, this attic is very good for an Ouija board challenge, man. Yo, that's definitely true, man. Ouija board challenge here. Imagine with some candles around us.
Imagine Christmas crazy.
No. We're definitely going to do this, guys. Guys, if you want me to do. If you want that I come back on the attic with an Ouija board with some candles, let's get this video to 45 likes, and we're going to do this right now at 3 a.m. So what do you think that? What do you think of that, fams? That will be very sick, crazy, creepy, haunted as hell. But yo, everything for you, my family. It's okay. Wait. Alright, I'm going to end my video right here, right now. And fams, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I'm your boy Jessica Swat, and thanks for watching this video right now. And I will see you back later on. Peace. Yo, what the heck, guys? Look at this. Yo, this is moving by itself, and there is no one upstairs. Look. What the hell? Fam, there is no one here. Look. Yo, and it's still moving, or what? Yo, what the heck was that, man? Yo. Oh my god, guys, we were just downstairs to end this video right now and just saw this right now. What the hell? Yo, this is moving like crazy, man. You saw it too, man, right?
It's on various stages, punches. Upstairs.
Hello? Is someone here right now?
Yo, we saw it, didn't we? Fam, we were just going to outside. And we saw fucking this.
Hello?
Oh my god.
Fuck this. I'm going out of here, man.
Come on, man. Yo. Yo. That was a freaking massive creepy shit, guys. I will see you back later. Peace.
Thank you.